surgical knife in the stomach just below the chest, ripped open the wound. He thrust hand into the chest cavity and pulled out the still living heart, the heart pumping gushes of precious sacred blood. Then the corpse of the victim had been held up, and it had been painted blue, the colour of sacrifice, and its body would have been thrown down the stairs to the base of the pyramid, and there the victim would have been skinned, and the skin was of awful dripping garment would have been wrapped on around the officiating priest. He'd have danced in a solemn manner down there with the people who'd gathered to watch the sacrifice.
Yes, I thought it was. So this is expensive wood, isn't it? Fine water buffaloes.
They put this wooden like a symbolic on the top of the body to have a good smell in his body fire.
It smells lovely. I'll close the top because I know the smell must be caught in there.
Fluffy.